baby, I just need a thug. Won't you be my plug, ayy? You could be the one, ayy. Get started with a handshake, baby, I'ma need.
Hey Rosebuds, it's your girl KenzieChenelle back with another video, and I need to think of a different intro than that because I just hate saying I'm back with another video. But yes, so I'm about to do a get ready with me. I'm actually going to film 3 videos today for you guys, so stay tuned for all of those. But the first one is just going to be a get ready with me because I'm about to have like a little family day out with my boyfriend and my daughter. So yes, without further ado, I'm just about to jump in the shower and I'm going to get out and brush my teeth and all that good stuff. And I'll film it, but you know, y'all already know my makeup routine, so there's no need in still doing that. And I'm just gonna use this foundation instead, the one that I told y'all I got from Texas. And yeah, by the way, the stuff that I'm gonna use in the shower is just this coconut oil. So I'm gonna shave my arms and my legs, like my underarms and my legs. This body wash, the Caress Evenly Gorgeous. And this shampoo and conditioner. This is just the Suave with natural shea butter and pure coconut oil sulfate free cleansing shampoo. And this is the Arm & Hammer Ultra Max with baking soda for advanced odor control 3-in-1 body wash, shampoo, and conditioner, because I didn't pick up any more Suave conditioner. So yeah, I'm just gonna jump in the shower and then I'll be back.
Came be talking about, but it's all good, so it's too real, don't think
she
about it.
She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it.
As a church boy with my dukes on weekends, waking up at like six, man, you don't get paid if you sleeping, man. You don't know where I come from, you don't know what I've been through. Realize I don't say shit about all the bread that I sent you. You getting mad, I'm sitting back, I'm fucked up, I'm getting trashed. Gotta go watch two gold chains and a gold grill like Trinidad. Trick, I'm the man, act like you know me. Popping off like a semi, man, I rap like it's loaded. I mean my crew hot, your crew not, we too sick, no flu shot. On this side, it's all big, man, I ain't dissing on Tupac. Just East Coast, all East Coast, these young bloods don't know better. Most of y'all got no chill, they'll get it popping in the snow weather. Some kids just need love, they'll put in work for like no cheddar. Looking up to them dope boys, they got bands like Coachella. Yeah, just remember, I might have your girl for dinner. I'm the man year round, January to December.
She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it.
Your reflection in my wine glass. It's when I look away. Can't stand and think about losing your fine ass. How the fuck I let you slip away? Life for the party, but I'm dead inside. Kill my vibes, it was genocide. Hard to act like I've been alive. I'm trying to find where I identify. One time for the girl that got away. Two times for the bub I'm about to spray. Three times for the power that I pray to. Are you up there? Can you hear me? I know I fucked up. It's clear, see, I'm 22, but I don't act like it clearly. And all this shit is a mirage. I'm just rapping for a cause. The life, the fame, the life's the game. We break the laws, don't like to change. Wanna win you back, but I hate to lose. I know that you're the one, but it's hard to choose.
Can't tell me flowers, babe.
In my red cup. Remember first day you wouldn't give it up. We had only scratched the surface, but I knew that you were worth it. Yeah, yeah. So I was patient. I bragged to my niggas, Joe Namath. I'm still with the niggas that I came with. But everything changed once some fame hit. Make it up, take you down. Have a shot, I'll bite around. Play my song, you like the sound. It's going down, it's going down. Let's drink coffee, watch passerby.
And I was going to do the natural hair, but then I was like, you know what, I got this wig and I haven't worn it forever, so I was just like, why not put that on? So yeah, I'm gonna brush it out some more, but other than that, you can definitely see what I have on. Well, no, you can't. Let me just have on this, literally, because the shirt got navy and white and his pants is black and white. I am really matching, but it's okay because I'm beat.
Okay, you guys, so this is just what I decided to wear. It's something really, really casual. So I just have on this crop top right here, and I got this from PacSun. These shorts right here that I got from Walmart, and these little slides that got fur on them that I got from the beauty supply store. And this is different than what you've seen in the bathroom. I actually got it cut, leveled, because I didn't really like the ends. So yeah, this is just it right here, just a 360. And that's it. So
you playing with the baby one. You like you trying to touch her? You can touch her.
Did she throw up?
Oh god.
Hey you guys, so basically I'm in TJ Maxx and I was just trying to find a few little different things because they have like a nice clearance section. So I was just looking to see what they had, but I haven't really found anything except for like nothing really. So I went to the section for Z, like the baby section. I found a few little outfits that I'll show y'all later on. And then I found me a planner because I've been looking for a planner and just a couple of different things. So yeah.
You guys, my type of section, my favorite season. Fall.
Yes. Fall and winter are my favorite seasons, but fall has got to be it. Ooh, y'all. I'm trying not to do it. I'm trying not.
So the Lord, he decided to say, oh, so he wasn't finding anything. And now I done found everything. And I'm just like, come on now. Now y'all trying to break the bank. I'm gonna have to come back, y'all. I'm gonna have to come back because I done found so much stuff. Like if I was to buy everything that I really want, I'd probably be pushing like $500. So I'm gonna keep my little budget that I wanted to spend here because like I have a whole lot of stuff coming for y'all at Walmart. So stay tuned.
Okay guys, so sorry, there was windshield wipers. Anyway, not Target. What was we just at? TJ Maxx was a complete success, and I'm going to show y'all all of that in a completely different video. You know what? Should I add it at the end of this video? Oh. So, I'm about to go to Walmart, and that's going to be a separate haul, and I'm not going to show y'all that in this video because that is going to be a whole video in itself. So, just keep watching.
Okay, guys. So, I found some jeans for $7.88, and I'm going to rack up on those. Most of them are high rise though, and I don't even like high rise because my stomach is huge, but I'm gonna grab the ones that I can. And then I also got some shirts right here, short sleeve for $2.92. So, yeah.
Okay guys, I know the lighting is horrible. I'm actually in the back seat feeding Ziggy right here because she was fussing, but I just now left out of Walmart. They honestly did not have anything. Oh my gosh. So I just got a whole bunch of those shirts for like $3, and then I got some jeans. I'll still show y'all. And then I also got some different like skincare type of things, but it's not the exact video that I wanted to do, but yes. So it'll be like some good little undershirts and like just regular shirts to throw on for school, and then like some nice jeans to get from school that's like inexpensive, and also a good like hygiene routine, so to say, kind of for school. So I'm still going to do a bougie on a budget Walmart haul, but I'm gonna have to definitely go to a different Walmart because this Walmart was not hitting on anything at all. It was terrible. Okay guys, so stay tuned for the next video. I will be showing y'all everything that I bought today, and I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And until next time, Mama was what out. Peace.